where I am, you may be also.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? That where I am, you may be also. You see, I'm gonna say it again. That where I am, you may be also. He wants the relationship.
Yeah.
He wants the relationship. I know mother been on the battlefield a long time. I know mother's been on the battlefield a long time.
Mm-hmm.
Amen. And mother done seen a whole lot of stuff. And mother been through a whole lot of stuff.
Yeah.
I'm talking about mother Pula,
mm-hmm.
for the record, for the word.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
But it reminds me of David.
Yes, sir.
Mother kind of reminds me of David, but in a different gender.
Mm-hmm.
And I heard my pastor say about his pastor,
mm-hmm.
that has reached 100 years old,
mm-hmm.
as get ready to take my seat. David said on one occasion, I've been young,
yes, sir.
But now I'm old.
Mm-hmm.
But I've never seen the righteous forsaken.
Right.
And the seed begging for bread.
Yeah.
I've been young, he said,
yeah.
But now I'm old. I can't walk like I used to walk.
Teach that.
I can't see how I used to see. I can't stand the way I used to stand.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I can't fight the way I used to fight.
Mm-hmm.
But I've never seen the righteous forsaken.
Mm.
And their seed making bread, because the God that we serve is a faithful God.
Yeah, yeah.
Your family and friends may forsake you, but God will always be there for you.
There you go.
Always be there. He's faithful, and he's
just,
and he's holy, and he's righteous. He's loving, and he's forgiving. He's an encourager when you need to be encouraged. I've never seen the righteous forsaken.
Yes, he is.
He's faithful.
Yes, he is.
And he's just.
Yes, he is.
And he's loving.
Yeah.
And he'll never leave you, nor forsake you.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. What a word. What a word. What a word.
Hallelujah.
What a word.
What a word.
What a word. Yes, yes. Never forsake you. Never forsake you.
Delight thyself also in the Lord, and he'll give you the desires of your heart. May God bless you. May God keep you. May God cause his face to shine upon you. It's my prayer in Jesus' name. Let us all say, amen.